Hey guys, I decided to start filming very late. Actually decided to vlog this very late, as a matter of fact. So this is our Halloween setup right here. We're getting ready for Halloween. Today is actually Halloween day, so when I said I started filming or started vlogging late, I didn't get another behind the scenes. Like yesterday, I was here for the entire day from 6 in the morning up until 3 a.m. this morning. So I did a whole daybreak. This is still part of the setup process. We're getting ready. Yeah, we have Tanika put in there for whatever reason. This is the makeup section right here. Today, I'm actually a makeup artist. So, Makeup by Andy, follow me on all social media platforms. New products coming soon. Tell your friend, tell a friend. So, this is client number 4. Her name is Adele. She's actually... a model right here for us in St. Lucia. She's the lead dancer this evening. We have Kat right here as well. And then we have the head makeup artist herself, Ali Donia.
Hi.
Right? Makeup by Ali. Today's actually her birthday. Everyone say happy birthday, Ali.
Happy birthday, Ali.
All right, so I'm going to go on continue doing Adele's makeup. Cassius right here is my videographer tonight. And we're going to do a little bit of vlogging on this.
Makeup, please.
And then I'll see you all a little bit later. Client number 4. So what I'm doing right now is just priming her face. She has beautiful skin. Look at how the primer is just sipping into her pores. And that right here is the priming stage all done. So what Adele is going to do right now, she's going to go and have a seat over there to let this dry while I call a next client who's already primed to put some white foundation down for them. Next client! Client, and I'm about to... Right, I'm about to put this paint on his face, this pasty paint. Right here, we're about to lay down like foundation. We're going to go all around the face, except the eyes and the nose. Ladies and gentlemen, Finella Vanilla. So you may be wondering why we're painting their face white. Right, what's the theme for Halloween this year? And the theme is Day of the Dead. So Day of the Dead is a Mexican tradition, similar to like All Souls Day here in St. Lucia. And that's what we're going to be celebrating today. So we're going to be celebrating that Mexican tradition tonight in St. Lucia. Hopefully we raise some Mexican spirits and they help us this evening in delivering a great show. So I'm going to get a next client right now to paint their face in white, while this client is gonna go have a seat over there. So in my chair right here, I have Abby. This is one of our vocalists for the evening. She has an amazing voice. People might tell you this girl can sing, this girl can sing.
Yeah. Ariana, what are you doing here?
So I'm going to give you a little tour of the place right now. We're almost there. I would say 85% of the work is already done. So follow me as I give you a tour of our Halloween production. So we have our little centerpieces right here. Right, get a close up of them, Tamika. Let's move over to this one. Yeah. So this is Fergus. And we left Fergus right here, and we're going to light this candle. This whole thing is going on over here. This is the main stage. This is where the production is going to be happening. Here we have some pumpkins, we have some skulls. This right here is the altar. Yep, I think it's very scary. Come on now. So this is what the altar looks like. So the candles are going to be lit right here. So this is, those are real candles and those are fake. But they're all going to be lit. This is Joseph. Joseph committed suicide, he hanged himself. So we just took his bones and hanged it the same way. Yeah, quite fitting for him if you ask me. Follow me. We're passing through the ladder under the bridge. And yeah? Alright. We have Thomas the cat. We're gonna set up chairs in this area. Alright, don't sit here. We have a little area in this corner. Right, just a little setup, nothing much. Right? We're going to be setting up some lights and some more stuff in this area, but this is what we have for now. There are two stones in each corner. And remember, like I said, everything is going to be lit, right? When it's time for show. I'll try to do a little bit of vlogging. I don't know how it's yet because I'm going to be part of the show. So probably after the show, when the show is done, I'm going to come and do a little bit.
Here we reach.
And we have Osborne trying to come out of the pocket. We're just going to go this way. We have Melvin over here trying to set up the lights. Yeah, this is going to be the entrance to the show. Right. So I'm going to head back on the inside right now because I have to get my face done for the show. And we have a real self before, so we just have to run through everything to make sure that the show runs as smoothly as possible this evening. So I'll see you all a little bit later on.
Because
with my broken heart. I miss you more and more every day. And living alone seems so lonely all by myself. And nothing can change the memories that I have of you. I love you and I miss you.
Thank you.
gonna play nice. Watch out tonight, just don't wanna better think twice. Your shrill down will be your turn. So if you must sponsor, be wise. It's like the darkest is light. And I play the way you lie. They choose to want to lie.
Where am I?
Thank you and see you in the next one.